What's going on, Buttery Workshop? Back with another episode, and we're back at Burlington. Haven't been here a little while, but as always, we're trying to find hidden gems for the low, so let's go find them. Also, shout out to Mary Lou's. Y'all have a Mary Lou's near you? If you do, stop in there. Get the vanilla iced latte. It's a little sweet. Get an extra shot of espresso, and you're gonna be lit. Let's go find these gems. Burlington. Why would y'all do me like this? Me of all people. I find these Nike mocs, a size 13. I normally wear a size 12. I already picked up another pair in another color, and I ended up having a size up to a size 13. So I seen these and my eyes lit up. But look at this. Got one size 13 and one size 8.5. Bruh. They got me, but let's keep looking. Ooh, this Burlington is delivering right out of the gate. Got the classic Nike Huaraches in this grayscale colorway. Got about 7 shades of gray right here in my size. Let's see if the price is right. Here for 50 bones. What's that? Well, it's got a little something on the leather there. I think I get that off with a nail polish remover, but these are clean. Now, we found these Lucas Puig Pro Model Adidas skate sneakers, normally in like a white canvas material, but we've got them here in the navy blue suede. Ah, these are clean, super clean. Ooh, with that nice pop of red on the sole. You got them bloody soles. Come on. Here for 30 bucks. Almost walked right past these Adidas Y-3 sneakers at Burlington. Are you kidding me? Let's see, what's the exact name of this model? All right, these are the Adidas. God damn. All right, these are the Adidas Y3 Mercura. Y3 tag on there and everything. Have no idea what the price is, but check these out. Definitely an oversized look with an aggressive tread that we sort of saw on a pair of off-white sneakers. There's also a Balenciaga sneaker that has a bunch of tread like this. But oh, what's the price? $50. For a pair of Y3 Adidas sneakers, instant cop. Check that out. We've got another pair of these Jordan ADG classic golf shoes. This time in a cream off-white color with the green accents and that elephant print on the heel. Right now you can sort of see the Jordan logo. I think this is the same eyelet or eye stay. What's the right terminology for this part? Y'all know what I'm talking about. That's on the Jordan 12. I'll put a picture in here if that is the case, so y'all can do a little comparison. But we've got the gray colorway we found last time. Now I've got the cream with the lime green. Almost forgot to add the price. These are here for 35 bucks. All right, guys. I don't know what is going on at this Burlington, but we got a pair of these Adidas Pharrell Williams NMDs. With the cheetah print embroidered on the material up there. What is going on here? All right, these are the Hue NMD animal print, a size 13 for 25 bucks. It's gotta be the best Adidas shipment to Burlington that I've ever seen. And I don't know, Nike's been dominating at Burlington, but Adidas, the Adidas come-ups, not complaining. These are absolutely insane. Got an Adidas Superstar with like a, it's like a terry cloth almost, but it's got this exposed foam all over. I have never seen a pair of Adidas or any sneakers really like this. God. And I'm kind of torn. Like I kind of like them, but I'm still a little torn. What are y'all's thoughts on these, though? Listen, I don't need to love them, but I love the concept and I love the idea. And I love seeing how this came to life. Yeah, these are sick. Here for $35. Also got a pair of these Reebok Pump Zone 2s. The Reebok Pump Omni Zone 2. This Burlington is lit right now. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. This Burlington is kind of lit, and we're still in the sneaker section. We haven't even gone over to the clothing. Look at these. I don't even know what these are, but they're hard. And if you put them right here with these Huaraches, you might notice a little bit of a trend here with these grays. Hold up. We're gonna do a little market research right now. Hold up. I'm gonna grab these over here too. Now look at this. Are you seeing any trends here in terms of the gray and the cream color? I'm seeing something here. I don't know if there's like a concentrated effort, but it's a little market research. Keep your eyes peeled for that little mix right there. Grays, off-whites, creams, silvers, that whole little mix right there. Keep your eyes peeled. See him found Hello Kitty espresso cups. All right, we motivated over to the clothing section and check out these Nike corduroy sweatpants. I know it sounds crazy when you first hear it. Corduroy sweatpants seems contradictory, but these look super cozy. Got that classic Nike Air logo too. And they're in my size. Let's see what the price is. Originally $80, here for $25.
What?
I said I can't see you wearing those.
Why?
Because they're green corduroy sweats. Have you ever had that sentence come out your mouth?
I said that in the video too.
Did you?
Yeah. Look, this is you. This is you.
Aww.
It's bootleg. Wow, look what Siham found. The Polo Sport Puffer Jacket in that classic royal blue. I see a little loose thread right there, but we can clip that off with a nail clipper or something. Look, it got the Polo Sport script down the sleeve with the American flag. This is a classic Polo Sport piece. We gotta see what the retail is. Oh, man down.
Drop the low.
All right, hold on. Let's see what it is. Original retail on this is $298, but it's here at Burlington for $80. Now, all my fellow low heads out there, let me know how y'all feel about the re-release of these classic Polo Sport pieces. Like, are you for it? Are you not for it? Let me know. This is tight though. It's tight. Reminds me of my childhood. It's not a jersey. If it was a jersey, we would be going absolutely insane. But we've got this Nike Brazil zip up in this fire mint green color, which I would not normally associate with Brazil. But whoo, look at that sail. Look at those stars. Come on, here for $30. What's the original retail? Do we have an original tag on here? Originally $95, here for $30. I'm gonna have to try it on. It's too hard to pass up. Pause. All right, now this is interesting. We just found that Polo Sport Ralph Lauren puffer coat. We've also got just a Polo Ralph Lauren puffer coat. Same exact design. Just doesn't say Polo Sport on the sleeve here. No American flag. And you've got the big horse logo on the chest. That's literally the only difference as far as I can tell. Actually, the Polo Sport jacket had like a shirling like material around the collar as well. But as far as I can remember, those are the only big differences. Let's see. This was originally, I can't even tell, is it $349, marked down to $185, and now here at Burlington for $100. Is that the same price as the Polo Sport jacket? I think so. We're Ryan T, y'all could see, but it's really interesting to see that these are almost identical puffer jackets, both at Burlington at the same time, likely in the same shipment and at a similar price point. Which one are y'all picking? For me, I'm picking that Polo Sport piece. I've never really been a big horse logo polo person. I don't know, it's never really jived well with me, but I'm not hating on it. All right, guys, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. It's Burlington was hitting. Found some gems I was not expecting to find, but in every episode, I'm trying to find gems I'm not expecting to find. Definitely got a few pickups though. And look, see him got on, hey, come back. You got on the jacket that we found. If y'all watch the videos, if y'all are really tapped in, y'all seen this jacket before, but now get to see it in the wild. Where are you going?
Good light? Is it better light here?
I think you gotta come this way.
Oh.
Yeah, there you go. Look at that Adidas Terex jacket. Perfect for the winter time. Put that big old hood on there. Look at that. As always, drop a comment down below. Let me know if it's anything that you would have copped. Let me know if it's anything that you would not have copped. And let me know if it's anything in the background that I should have paid more attention to. And if you like these kind of videos, definitely subscribe. It's what we do here. And I'll see you all in the next one. I'm out. Peace.